from Morning O'Connell Falls High School. Today is Wednesday, September 18th, 2019. I'm Safi.
And I'm Garrett.
And here are your morning announcements.
Weather today will be cloudy at a high of 78 and a low of 64.
Freshmen who plan on playing Powderpuff football on Thursday, you need to pay the $13 for your shirt by Thursday or you will not receive your shirt.
Attention students and staff, please take pictures at all events during homecoming this week. The yearbook staff is trying to get a variety of photos this year and would appreciate your help. Be on the lookout for an email that will allow you to share your photos easily with the yearbook staff.
There will be an art club meeting that will be held during Learning Lab today and Thursday.
Attention students, are you interested in participating in this year's cornhole tournament? If so, please stop by room 510 by Miss Rudicus's to sign your team up. Brackets will be randomly created for those teams that sign up by the end of school tomorrow.
There's an FBLA meeting this Thursday at lunch in Miss Tate's room 412. There will be desserts provided. All members and non-members are welcome to attend and learn more about FBLA and its future events.
Seniors, NWTC will be at OFIS on Wednesday, September 18th to help with the application process, or if you have questions regarding a program you are interested in, please sign up in Student Services.
Tickets for the homecoming dance will be on sale this week during lunch. The price will be $10. All guest passes for homecoming must be turned into the main office by next Wednesday, the 18th. Guest passes are available in the office and will need to be on file. Guests must bring a photo ID to the dance.
Marcella Berg, please see Miss Tate today.
Have a great day, O'Connell Falls.